weird shift. I went to Florida around February. Oh, you did? Yeah, my cousin's getting married. So it's like a blessing of rings kind of thing, and then next year he was supposed to be actually married. It was in Hinduism, it's like a 3-day process for some reason. 3 days of the figure if you really want to do it. And I was like, are you sure? Day one, day two, are you sure? Day three, it's the whole October, you have to do it.
That's a pretty good idea for some people. You know,
honestly, yeah.
Are you sure?
Like, are you sure? 3 days, bro. 3 days before it goes out. So my cousin's in Florida, a lot of family's here, so it can't be too much to kind of do the 3-day thing.
I get it.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
If he was here, then he would do it one shot call.
Yeah.
So now he has 1 year to figure out if he wants to get married.
Wow. Okay. That's good. Because I think a lot of people, like, you know, I'm going to get frustrated. It's crazy the pressure.
So, what do you think is happening?
turns out that whole time she didn't want to date anybody.
Oh, no.
So we brought her over, and the whole family's looking at me like, you can move on. And I'm nervous, but I'm trying to hold it. It's a small room. It's up from like there to here to there. The room is small. So the girl comes over, and I just want to see the uncle. He looks like praying. I was looking at
her.
Yeah, so I'm playing dominoes with my cousin. I'm like, I'm not moving from the seat. I'm playing dominoes. I'm not doing anything. No. No. So,
I think that's probably the smaller budget, just because they're more.
assume it's like
Well, now we can see that we look quicker about our business.
Really? Yeah.
Yeah, it was just us for half the day.
I know, literally. Oh. They pointed at us with that.
Maybe they did, I don't know.
I don't think they did, because I'm just scrolling on the email.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. And that one, oh.
Yeah. I didn't think about it when I first got his email, but yeah. Later, like, it occurred to me, I was like, oh, they didn't ask for many times.
That's
bad. Oh, I know, I feel
bad,
too.
Yeah, like a regular
CA.
Doing okay today and having a good day so far. My name is Chris, and I'm unfortunately without a home.